Now, before we leave you tonight, a look ahead to next week at Perth's robo-dad. Fed up with carrying his keys around, he underwent surgery to have a computer chip embedded inside of him. Now he opens doors with a swipe of a hand.
I can open my doors, the front door, the garage door. I can open the doors in my car. I can start my motorbike.
Joe Wooler, IT geek, robo-dad, a man who'll never lose his keys again.
Amazing technology next week.